the Steamrollers, the Vogues, and finally, the Boundless.
The Boundless.
The stage is set. It's showtime.
There are no bounds.
Brace yourselves for the ultimate dash for cash. The first team to reach the cash target will win.
As Scotty said, it's time to dash, cash, and hopefully not crash.
The Vogues are trying to leave their mark. They're unlocking Vault 1.
Time to get out my statistics tracker. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
Get ready for some heart-pounding action.
Bandit combat!
A wipeout and a setback for the Steamrollers. Big jump for the Boundless. They are starting the match's first cash out. The Steamrollers have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. To the arena. It's in! The Boundless make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match. Respawned and revving their engines. The Steamrollers are back in the arena. The Boundless are strong-arming Vault 2. Thank you.
coming up this way.
The Boundless are rejoining the match. Cash out in progress thanks to the Steamrollers. Here's a shortcut.
Chunks of space rock. Fun!
As the Steamrollers complete a cash out.
How did my zip line of this one?
Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena. The Vogues are back on the scene.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Setting a zip line.
On the Steamrollers is facing the opposition all alone out there.
Scotty, the atmosphere is charged with anticipation as we continue this epic battle.
The Vogues have kicked off a cash out.
Good luck.
Alas, the steamrollers have been wiped out.
Rolled up like an old carpet. June, let's see who gets to it first. Yikes! Team wipe for the Vogues! The Boundless are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. The Steamrollers roll on and they're opening Vault 4.
A long-awaited return to the arena for the Boundless. Team wipe for the Steamrollers.
Major speed bump, Scotty.
The Steamrollers are back on the scene. The Boundless just jump-started a cash out. Here's a zipline. A minute still remaining. Let's see what they make of it.
No.
teams have just paved their way to fame. Congratulations to our winners.
Damn it. I live, Dougie.